I destroy the camera like this to make a lens like this. I took it with me on a trip to Cuba and I absolutely love the results. If you want to make the lens yourself, check out the full video on my YouTube channel.